Herbert Champion passes his days here at the Durham County Prison Unit, working in the greenhouse or in the flower garden. Champion is one of 80 older inmates from across the state housed here. Wood carving and other crafts are provided for all the inmates, but they're aimed for the older prisoners.
When other younger people might be out working on work release or in school on study release, we provide horticultural therapy programs, carving, woodworking.
Gary Newkirk has headed the program here since the state got a federal grant in 1979 to help meet the needs of the older inmates. That grant has run out. Now money from the crafts the inmates sell is used to help keep the program going. The older inmates have separate dorms from the younger men and usually cause less trouble.
An older population presents its own share of problems, serious medical problems, a certain amount of intolerance. But generally, we have very little problem from the older population.
Durham was chosen as the location for dealing with the older inmates because of its closeness to medical facilities and because of cooperation from the community. Officials here believe it's important for the inmates to have some activity outside of the prison. So at least once a week, the inmates are taken to the local senior citizen center.
They're involved with people who have lack needs, people who have similar feelings to their own, and it gives the people an idea that somebody still cares.
For many like Herbert Champion, the special programs do help pass the time here.
Oh, it's a nice program, nice place. Just behind the fence, that's all.
Brenda Summers, WBTV News, Durham County.